It's not every day you meet an upcoming act who, despite stifling competition in the Nigerian music industry, has managed to have his own extremely devoted fans. He is called Small Doctor, and his hit song Mosquito Killer has successfully clinched him the title as one of Nigeria's rising street stars. But life hasn't been very easy for Small Doctor and his rise to this level in the industry.
It wasn't easy at all. The green up wasn't easy. Though I was born with silver spoon in my mouth, but as time went on, she get Small Doctor being a street boy now. I just entered street, they go. So I started using myself, yeah, since 2004. Started using my, that time I was in SS3, yeah, being on street, conductor, occupiers, stuff like that, ride bike. Has not been easy, but thanks to Almighty God for being here today. Thing is, I don't sing lewd lyrics. She get. So if you go to listen to my lyrics very well, you realize the fact that no, there are two ways to a situation. The side I'm saying it from might not be the side you're saying it from. She get. So some people might be like it's lewd or stuff like that. But if you get to like sit back and listen very good, you are I'm in sorrow.
To grow in the music business, mentors are needed, and Small Doctor says he remains indebted to Pasuma.
Pasuma is someone that I cherish so much, so very much. Pasuma is the one that made me know there's more to music than just singing. I'm on 5 videos now, sure you get. I just returned from a travel and I'm going to another one very soon. To the location of Mosquito video shoot that will be in Dubai, yeah, and I'll be shooting the other part here in Nigeria. Here, she get.
Small Doctor is one of the many thousands of upcoming stars who hope to make it in the highly competitive music industry, but with the success of his many singles, his future may be well guaranteed.